Today we're going to play a tune about that old steel-driving man, John Henry. John Henry was born in the 1840s as a slave and was freed after the Civil War, and he worked for the C&O Railroad.